So once you've selected the appropriate tree for your landscape, you came home, you put it in its proper place, it's important that you maintain it. And we're talking about watering it during its establishment period, perhaps fertilizing it to encourage growth. And don't forget the importance of pruning. We talked about selecting trees relative to that central leader and those lateral limbs, the scaffold, branching. It's important that over the next perhaps 10, 15 years, perhaps even 20 years, it's important that you prune to maintain the canopy with a strong branching network. And so once we plant them, we do benefit from this tree as it grows and fills this space. Now in this particular landscape, I'm very fond of it because we have a wide array of plants that do such a beautiful job on the aesthetic side, but also on functionality. So as we look here, we've got a deciduous southern sugar maple. I like this tree in this particular location because it's far enough away from the house. The homeowner knew its potential height of perhaps 40 to 50 feet. And with a spread of 25 to 30, we've got plenty of room for this southern sugar maple to screen the home from the hot rays of the sun. We are facing south on this side of the home. And so during the summer months, we've got shade. And in the winter time, those warming rays will heat up our house at no cost to us. I also love the fact that we've got a number of needle type of evergreens here. We've got some cephalotaxis. We've got a number of cryptomeria. Another beautiful screen, a visual screen that also serves as a wonderful windbreak. And again, the idea of mixing in a wide variety of species and cultivars, in the event that there's a pest outbreak, you make it very difficult for the pest to remove all of the plants or attack all the plants, because we have almost like this mixed buffet of plant material. So if one plant may be lost to a particular pest, we have all these other plants that will maintain that screen. So as you can see from this landscape, trees and shrubs offer us a lot of beauty with regard to the leaves, their colors, the flowers, the fruits. But we need to remember the importance, the environmental benefits that these trees provide for us. If you place them properly in the landscape, here facing south, we've got wonderful protection of this deciduous as well as evergreen screen. Because it's so important during the winter as well as in the summer months, we want to save money. And we can do that with the proper placement of plants. So, our landscape looks good, and we save money in our pockets.